Oh, it's that time, everybody. I know I have another Let's Play going, but I feel like doing another one. And this one is a really, really fun game. I've only beaten it completely 100% all the way through, I think, once or twice. And I love it a lot. It's a lot of good shit. So, what we're going to do is we are not going to do Echoes. We're going to do Campaign. We're going to do a new game. We're going to start this up. And just do normal difficulty. This is not that popular of a game, so I'm probably not going to talk during the cutscenes. I feel it's a very, very, very underrated game, though. It has a lot to offer, including made-up cuss words, I swear to God.
Have good luck, Lux.
Yeah, the skull! Fuck you!
Calm down! Just calm down! You got this all wrong! Just listen to me!
Here, have another drink, Ray. It'll help you, Ray.
Oh, hell yeah. Booze me up.
I keep the side of you, which is not the target.
Nice.
Challenge yourself.
The sooner you answer our questions, the better the odds we don't miss a bottle. Evaporate your face.
Okay, stop! Stop! Okay, please!
Oh, you'll tell me, all right.
Whatever you want to know.
What's the bounty on our heads?
You were the $500 million per. Doubled after you raided that Confederate supply liner.
Serrano himself put up the mark. $500 million?
Serrano, huh?
Not bad. Maybe for you. I am worth twice that. Well, now, I appreciate you being honest with us.
Hey, what the fuck, man? I told you everything!
Yeah, but you tried to kill us. See? Telling us why that hurt him.
Oh, I missed!
Shut up.
Bye-bye, bitch. Hold your breath. Actually, it won't help you. It'll hurt you.
Let's go loot a few Confederate ships. Earn our bounty.
Okay, so right now, in this game, you can find booze and drink it, and it's a collectible, and it makes you drunk. So it's kind of fun to find it. It actually does have a kind of purpose. Uh-oh.
Cocksucker.
Warning. Hull breach detected. Warning. Hull breach detected.
There aren't too many scenes like that where you gotta do...
You searched him.
You know, things.
Delegate important things to the intoxicated.
I think we're all drunk.
Is it just any old thing you touch crumbles into dog shit?
Bitch!
Mom survived.
Barely. That's great. Oh, jeez, he's not even salty about it. That's great. He's not even salty. That's fucking fantastic.
Crouch here.
It'd be nice. Oh, show me you care.
Great. My guy sounds like he's drunk or something. It's awesome.
You boys are... What? You're stuck on something.
Step aside, Doc. I'll deal with it my way.
Yeah, I'll deal with it.
So, which one of you shitheads left an over grenade on the bounty hunter?
Oh, that would be that shithead back there.
I'm warping.
Go for it. I'll be right out. Who's left on this ship?
Ooh, sweet. I love paint thinner. It tastes so good.
I
just smash all the fucking buttons and it takes me where I need to go. Just smash them. Oh, I can kick it. Look at this. We're all shit-faced.
Attention, everybody. Captain on deck.
I was following leads on Confederate supply liners. Came out of warp and it was just there.
Ulysses.
Getting us out of here. Warping to a dark matter field. Try and lay low until...
We're not going anywhere. That's the Confederation's prize warbird. General Serrano will be on board. Christmas come early, boys. We got us a mass murdering piece of shit out there waiting on us to deliver some reparation.
We're with you, Gray. Serrano hung us all out to dry.
I ain't dry no more.
No, you're drunk. Again.
Hell yeah.
Last 15 seconds.
You've lost your nerve, Ishii.
I honor my oath to serve you, despite your recklessness. This... I will not die for your revenge, Gray.
Our revenge.
Ulysses wants to open a communication channel.
Arm forward cannons. They'll get the message. Any of you want a mutiny? Now's the time. No takers? Then fire!
Yeah, Gray's kind of a dick.
Let's make Serrano wish he triple that bounty.
Oh. Shoot those fucking guns. I can't even know if I'm shooting it. Yeah, I got ya. Those aren't even shooting at me. I don't know what they're doing there. I don't know. Okay. Let's blow this fucking ship up. Should just be a few... Maybe just a few more guns. That's it. Uh-oh. Well, I got him. Ooh, he potentially saved my life there.
Okay, fine. We were all dead men anyway. Dead for years now.
Oh, Gray, you're such a dick.
Just needed to do this one last thing. Just had to make sure we didn't go to hell alone. General, can I take you? Take every motherfucking last one of you.
Yeah.
Sudden plunge in the sullen swell.
Ten fathoms deep.
On the road to hell.
Oh man, this guy, the way he talks, it's great, it's fantastic. The bullshit he says. You think that would kill us? Ooh, that can't be good. A few years earlier. Here we go. Backstory as to why I'm so pissed off at Serrano and all that good shit. Look at this place, man. It's bustling. It's popping. Like Coruscant.
Your fancy new gravity boots make assassination time fun, Doc.
Glad you like it. Won't you take no joy in killing? You're soldiers, not assassins.
So what? You just maybe need like a softer title, Ishii? Is that it? How about, disagreeable person's disposal unit?
You're pushing me, Rel.
Novak has, but we should encounter someone good. Well, let's just call off
Okay, you're kind of in my way, yo. You're kind of in my way, yo. Move the fuck out. You are kind of in my way, asshole. Okay, there we go. Go fuck this bitch up. Fuck you, bitch. Right in the head.
Headshot.
I should get like an extra 150 points for that.
Serrano wants explosives on that computer. Watch the clock.
No, we work for Serrano back in time.
The pickup. Don't sweat it, boss. We're on schedule.
Hey! What the fuck? I told you to rig these to blow, not check your goddamn email. What are you doing on here?
What am I looking at?
Every hit we've done. We've been killing innocent people. Novak was a reporter. Just finished an article on Serrano's corruption.
Get Serrano on the line. General Serrano, I have a...
What the fuck you calling me for, ass maggot? Are you calling me from the job site? You ignorant piece of
shit! Shut the fuck up!
Answer me a question. These people...
Have you had us killing innocent civilians?
What in the name of sweet Mary Mother of Christmas did you think you were doing out there all
time?
You namby-pamby cocksucks are Confederate sanctioned assassins!
You told us the targets were gunrunners, slave traders, mass murderers.
Yeah, I lied. So what?
Who did we just kill? Novak.
Held incriminating evidence against you, sloppy shitheads. You killed him to cover up what you do.
And what exactly do we do?
You serve proudly at the pleasure of a general of this confederation that you love with such a fervor you would gleefully sacrifice your mank, thinkless life on
wow.
say-so to keep her safe, your commanders happy, and your government's sovereignty strong.
Eat a dick.
Festering assholes. Either make with one sweet and sloppy apology, or I will fuck up your lives.
I choose fuck up my lives.
Hey, man, what the fuck? That was a giant group decision you just made for us.
Okay, we'll get to the Spectre. Jump to the side systems. Outside Confederate jurisdiction.
I don't think we're gonna get off this planet, Grayson.
Oh, we'll get off this planet. I'm a boss. About to fuck these motherfuckers up.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. We're not going to hurt you. You're going to be fine.
Easy.
Okay, this is where I shine. Hey, get out of my way, people. Oh, come on. What? What? I don't get the... Aww. So Ishii was just paying me back then. When he pushed me out of the way of the explosive console.
We got bad times, man.
Ishii's dying, man. See that? I see him crashing down. What about? It doesn't matter, man. Get your head out of your ass. I need your help here.
Ishii will be fine. Just put some robotic shit in him. He'll be good.
Ishii. Ishii.
God, damn you don't it. Look so good.
Snap out of it. Quickly. Get
the infirmary.
Doc, is he gonna...
Just go.
Okay. Alright then, get him to the infirmary it is. Hurry up. Can't you walk faster with him? Come on, you act like he's a big grown man and he's dripping blood everywhere.
That thing's hanging by a thread.
What? That blood went flying straight up in the air, that's nuts. Blood physics.
You're not leaving Ishii. Not if there's any chance we can save him.
I need you to fix it, Doc. All those cyber patch jobs you did on the field, there
I
must be.
Speakers and rooms, look at him, Craig. Half his body is crushed. At least try.
He'd do it for any one of us.
Maybe. Maybe I could. But I'd need a charged fusion cell to power the bioweld.
Been out of them for months, Doc.
Damn it! There's gotta be another way.
Alright, let me go get one.
A few jettison.
Engines will have cells.
Yes, sirree.
Let's go, Rel.
Boy's time is short. Let's keep him alive. Be right back.
I want to be candid with you, Chief. You made a bad call.
Yeah, I know. What else is new? Hear that?
Now, goddamn banging?
Son of a bitch!
Fuck you, bitch! Yeah, motherfucker! That's right, man. Clovers spew right from my ass. Bitch. Oh, it's not that bad. Woo! Popped his head right off. That's great. Oh jeez. Oh man, I get a real kick out of kicking these guys. Fucking murdering, blowing their heads off and then kicking them. It's so fun. It's so much fun. Whoa, why did he? Wow, it just sucked a bunch of bad guys up. Okay. Leave me alone. Okay, I gotta rest. Gotta get out of here. Move out of my way. Headshot. Headshot. Wasn't so bad. Oh, nice. Me want. Well, I guess he's dead.
Final Echo. Elite.
Don't look too elite now, does he?
Rumors were true. Final Echo are using leashes.
I thought instant moderation weapons were outlawed.
Yeah, they were.
Ow!
Oh, Oh, let the awesome begin. I knew it, piece of shit. Waterhead. What the hell is that? I'm just a waterhead. Derp 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 derp. What was that? What was that? Oh. I didn't feel anything there.
Right. Grab your socks, pull up your shot.
Oh, I like these introductory levels. They're great. Bitch! Oh, look at you. You just got impaled. Oh, it looks like that hurt. You get killed too. Gotta increase the distance on this bad boy. Bitch, lose your head. Come at me like that, you must be out your mind. What are you doing over there? Yucking it up over there? Shit. I'm the only one allowed to yuck it up. In the fire you go. Back again. Really in the fire this time. you just farted out that ammo. That was great. That was awesome.
I'm all out of blood packs. One more minute, he's gone. You hear me?
Yes, we got it. Ishii's gonna be a little pissed about his new body. He might not be so happy. Okay, shit, asshole. Thought I was supposed to wait there for something. Let me go look and see who these visitors are.
Behind you, in the room.
Ooh, I think the doc's super dead. Just happened. Come on.
You don't live. You don't live.
Oh no. Yeah. Don't. Oh. Ooh. That can't be good.
You don't live. You don't live.
How is he still alive? Ooh. Was it really good serving with me? I was kind of an a-hole to my own people. Didn't look too good. No. And by kind of an a-hole? Kind of super an a-hole. I mean, shit. Uh-oh.
Listen to me, Ishii. Okay. Well, you've been injured in the attack. Doc had to patch your brain with the robot's bioprocessor. You're gonna have trouble getting used to it, but it's like an amputation. I'm gonna help you, okay?
You are going to help me.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
I am having a difficult time seeing how you can help me. Your drunken thirst for revenge just killed our crew.
I'm sorry.
You're sorry.
Oi.
Sorry.
Ishii, listen to me. The bioprocessor. You can't let it take control. You just can't let that happen.
I'm going to kill you, Gray. I see no logical reason not to.
That is a final echo instinct leash. Yeah. So what?
The communication lock. Open it. Mute the mic.
Repeat. All final echo survivors report positions.
Hmm. Pesca, this is Serrano. I'm alive, but stuck on some damn hotel rooftop. Shake that sweet little can of yours. Locals are congregating. I'm in the shit here and need some help.
Any other echo?
No, let's go annihilate him.
Here. That changes things, Ishii. Even if you don't want to assassinate that son of a whore, if he's here, rescue jump ships will be here soon. Process that chance of survival.
Can you track the woman?
Yeah, got it. We find that broad. We can track her to Serrano
and use the general to get off-world. Killing him is counterproductive. I know how important it is for you to help me.
Yeah, of course. I wasn't thinking of killing him.
Huh, yeah, you were.
Get you off world. I know some black level bioengineers. We can get you fixed up, Ishii. I swear to my mother.
Then if I expire, you have failed your last bid for redemption.
Guess so.
The battery cell within this warbot is low. If I do not charge it within 30 minutes, I will die.
Freak jobs that attacked us? Got a large cluster of them southeast of here. They gotta have some power cells.
Then I will follow you this one last time.
Jeez. Poor Ishii.
There are many volatile components amid the debris. Roger.
Well, I do believe we're going to call it a day. This is a great intro, and I'm looking forward to playing out this whole series. See you later, man. Thanks for watching. Bye.